New tonight, Metro Police make an arrest in a murder from exactly a week ago today. 32-year-old Earnest White is now facing charges for the shooting death of 35-year-old Anthony Elridge. IMPD says the victim was found dead inside a vacant apartment near 42nd and Post on the east side. This is an area that the crime-fighting group, the 10-Point Coalition, is specifically targeting to help reduce the number of violent crimes.